Hi guys, so let's see how to set up kiosk mode in Chrome on your Windows computer. So just open Chrome. Once you open Chrome normally, then click on this your user icon here. Now this menu will pop up. Now click on add. Now you have the option to sign in with a new user account, your existing user account, or you can continue without an account. Now name this as new kiosk user or anything which you want. Make sure this is checked. Create a desktop shortcut. Now click on done. Now close this Chrome browser, all the Chrome windows. Now a new desktop shortcut will be created. Now right click on this newly created shortcut. Now click on properties. Now at the end of the target, just put the cursor at the end of the target, press space key and then type kiosk. Okay, this you type at the end. Now click on apply and click on OK. Now all done. Just click on this shortcut and you have just opened Chrome in kiosk mode and full screen. Now you can use Chrome in kiosk mode. Now how to get out of this kiosk mode? Just press Alt Tab key and you can go to any window. That's it guys, please do like the video.